I got on a school bus one day, and the man didn't even take us to school. He just drove us around, and
fuck off.
Swear to God, and then just drove us back home eventually.
What's wrong with him?
He didn't say anything either.